Vegas have them messed up. Watch these linebackers in here. Everybody seems to be going the wrong direction as they come through, and just nobody there for Mitchell. So, like I said, clearly the 49ers are going to have an advantage running the ball here tonight instead of the Colts. They went right down the field.
Robbie Gould is still on the injured list. He'll be back in a couple of weeks. So this is Joey Sly in his second game as a 49er. And that kick is no good.
His first miss of the night.
Yes.